Plyo block, exercise number one, is your tuck jump. Key things we're looking for here is to keep the chest lifted, abs in nice and tight, and make sure the knees come wide. We want to minimize ground time, just a sort of quick explosive speed off the floor, so work on your explosive speed to get you better at the tuck jump.